Jewel doesn't really hold the power. God holds the power.